Alright, ER Flumby's fine. Stop. Stop! Please. I can't drive. Go home so you're drunk. Oh, that's what people say to me. Oops. Wait, no, you just go like this. How did I see this? You just go like this! How did I see that before? I feel really dumb now. Oh, and then you do you get behind it? Oh, oops. Oops, that's my bad. What was the point of doing that? Maybe you push it up more. Okay, up. Up. I don't know how to do that. No, stop! No! Stop. Just go the way I know. It's much easier. Alright! Lance, you are beautiful. Oh, this chair! I don't want chair! Oh, wait, no, is chair part of the Elite Four? I just skimmed that. Is this Lance? This better be Lance, I don't want chair. Oh god dang it, chair! Freaking chair. Oh, Zodomatic's gonna kill! And you're not gonna paralyze me. God dang it, you did. How dare you? How dare you? What? I'm confused. Stop! Stop! Okay, good. Power. Stop. Stop. Wait, I'm confused. Why didn't he just use Dragon Rage? It does more. That only did 30. Now ER Flumby has to get more levels because a stinking happiness meter's more depressed than a depressed cow. And that's pretty dang depressed. Because it's cows. No. Good. Quick attack. Please. Please hit. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. Zodomatic. You gotta be kidding me. Dragonair? Why is it called Dragonair? No! It's paralyzed. God dang it. Let me heal. I can heal. Well, this is out. I can use that. I might die. Actually, Surf does only 30 damage. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yes, I am dead. I was not expecting that. That was completely unexpected. What the heck is Dragonair? I don't know if it's just pure dragon or if it's dragon water. I think it's just regular dragon. Let's get done this champ because he's a champion. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, that didn't do as much. What the heck? Dragon Rage is really overpowered. If you well, kind of. Oh my god. Alright, he's dead, so. I'm guessing Dragonite's gonna be the final, his, like, final stand. I'm trying to do stuff here. Eeyore Flumbo. I don't want Eeyore Flumby to die again. Come on. Don't stop. Stop. Come on. I have a bad feeling about Dragonite. Dragonite's gonna be terrible. Stop! It only does 30. It does around 30 damage. 32, I think. I did. Was it 66? Yeah, 32. Crap. Math is hard! We'll see here. Oh. No, we won't! Apparently the game hates me! Your phone just killed this guy. This game freaking hates me. It freaking does. Freaking! You're Flumby. You can evolve so I don't... well... What?! Well, that was anticlimactic! Why is it Kingdra? It should be... Is it Water Dragon? I couldn't remember its name. I knew it started with a K. Ew, it's so ugly! It's so ugly! It's so ugly in this version. Oh god. Oh god, no! No, that was... Mistakes were made! It's fine. No! No! Oh wait, no, no. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh no. Oh. Okay. No! 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 I didn't mean to do that! Oh, I'm dead either way. Oh no, this is bad. Mistakes were made! No, Eeyore Flumby! You're gonna die! No, 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 no. Oh, wait, no, it should be fine. Let's just get some damage. And then I'll heal. Oh. Does he have really good defense? Or HP? I should be fine if I revive Zodomatic. Ha! You suck. I can use this turn to switch in Zodomatic and heal. I want to get that. Oh god. Oh god, if it misses you. Oh god. Holy crap, that destroyed me. God. I'm trying to think what I should do here. Maybe I can use the churn while hopefully... If Hyper Beam hits Eeyore Flumby, Eeyore Flumby's dead. I don't want that to happen. I'm thinking. You're Flumby. I don't know if he can survive a Hyper Beam. I think if I'm at full health, he might. I'm gonna use this Hyper Potion only because I'm worried that Eeyore Flunby... I don't want Eeyore Flunby to die because of his happiness. He has to evolve. Okay, apparently he's not gonna use Hyper Beam. And I just wasted a Hyper Potion. Great. Oh god. Actually, I didn't! That was a good choice, that was a good choice. But now what? If I put Zodomatic in, then Zodomatic's gonna die. But if I heal Zodomatic, what am I gonna do? Freaking great! Do I have that max revive, or did I use that on... How did I do that? Cinderbach... I think Cinderbach can hopefully tank for me. Hopefully we can get a paralyze on him. Yeah, let's just use Thunder Punch, okay? I made some dumb choices here, and... Oh god. Oh god, hang in there! Hold on! Hold on to your butts! Oh! 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 No! 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 Oh. I'm faster, I'm faster. No! I hate Hyper Potion! I'm gonna be a hypocrite here and heal with a Hyper Potion. I just made mistakes during this whole battle. I can't do anything. I can't do anything! I think I have one way to save me, but I'm gonna have to sacrifice Cinderbach. I'm gonna have to sacrifice Cinderbach. I'm gonna use that Hyper Potion, revive Zodomatic. I'm gonna have... No. That did more than it did last time. Wait, can Dunschamp tank? Dunschamp's probably the best tanker in my party. I'm gonna see how, and he's neutral to, I think he's neutral to everything. So, yeah, he's normal, so he is neutral. I was so stupid during this battle. Alright. Oh, I do. If Dunchamp faints, I can always go back on Zodomatic, and then I can heal Zodomatic. Okay, he's probably dead. I'm really lucky if he doesn't die. Yes. Alright, I can use that Hyper Potion to heal Zodomatic. Holy crap, this is intense. Please don't die, please. Please, please. Thank you. I can't do anything. Oh crap, I'm gonna white out. Oh no, I can't white out. I haven't saved since Ho-Ho! Oh no. I don't know what to do. Yogex is our only hope. Please be faster. Please be faster. Please be. Thank God. Okay. It's automatic. Your death won't be in vain. This is a very sad day. This is a very sad day. I swear to God, every single gym leader, I die so much. Alright, let's use a revive. Dunk champ. Good job, Yogex. Thank you. Bye. This is very stressful. Holy crap. This is one of the battles that really honestly, it's, well, all the battles were my fault. God dang it. I'm dead. Yeah, I waited out. Okay. This is entirely my fault. Cause I made the dumbest choices in this battle. I'm still gonna try to fight. I mean, I'm not gonna give up. If Eeyore Flunby can survive this, he will be amazing. Alright. What to use? Headbutt has the most power, so please. 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 Now it's only. Oh, I have quick attack! Eeyore Flunby! Oh my god! It is a critical hit! Holy crap! Oh my god! Holy crap, Eeyore Flunby! I lost. Question mark? This must be a mistake. Mistakes are on my part. It must be. Oh, I won't admit this. Holy crap. And bring me the dragon fang inside the den. What? Are you kidding me? Is that where I fight Lance? That's probably where Lance is. God damn it. You piece of garbage. Holy crap! Well, that was an awesome battle. That was probably the best battle I've ever had. Well, not in terms of being smart. I was pretty stupid in that battle. But holy crap. That was heart pounding. Oh my god. Almost gave me a heart attack. Now, where's the stupid den? Oh wait, no, I have to surf there. ER Flumby. Jeez! Hey, he didn't fall from that! That's bullcrap! Oh, probably my fault because he died. I'm saving. I'm saving! Oh my god, my I should have that 8th badge, but apparently, no. I think it's back there. I think it's back here because I surfed back here. Yes, it is. I remember surfing back here and finding that old guy. Stinking Gabins. Always bothering me. Zodomatic did a good job, though. I still have to do some grinding before. Holy crap.